Right, you know, I've been banned from the village and the bridge ever since.
Artyom, I heard you call me. It was so great there. But I heard you and couldn't leave you.
Thank you. for you.
Anna, what's wrong? Anna!
Oh, damn it.
We have to tell the others that we found her, Sam.
It's good Artyom found me.
Oh, what is this place?
See the barrels? They're chemicals of some kind. This place is either for storage or it's a dump. And that short could have been put there by the locals to mark the spot.
Thank you, my love.
Oh, okay, all right. So, Artyom, let's pick her up now?
No way in hell. I can walk just fine. I'll just rest a bit and get going.
The old man's probably going seven sorts of crazy now, thinking his precious daughter got hurt or something.
Dad, it's me. My radio battery died. I got it wet. Other than that, I'm fine. Artyom and the guys are here.
Anna, one day I will have a heart attack because of you. You are getting detention once you are back, young lady. Sam, is that you? Thanks for helping find Anna. Now I want you to drag her out here with extreme prejudice. Time to talk some sense into that brat. Stepan's asking for some food. Trying to get civilians on board. Everyone's gone nuts here.
Head back. Help Stepan persuade my father about letting Katya and Nastya travel with us.